Respiration in Living Organisms, Part 2. Hello friends, how are you? Do you know we need energy to perform our daily activities like playing, eating, and even sleeping? Where do we get this energy from? We get it from the food we eat. But how is energy extracted out of food? All living organisms break down food to provide energy through the process of respiration. Pay attention to your chest. It goes up and down at regular intervals, isn't it? This is the process of respiration. By now, you would know that we breathe in oxygen and release carbon dioxide. But what is the process of respiration? Come, let us learn this with Ram and Shyam, the characters of this video. Learning objectives. 1. To understand how do we breathe. 2. To understand about respiration.
I run very fast, Shyam. You will not be able to defeat me.
Yes, I give up. Come, let us rest for some time. I am gasping for breath.
Are you tired? By the way, I am also tired.
Look, Ram, my breathing has become so rapid.
Yes, mine too. We just ran a race. That is why our breathing has become so rapid. I am hungry too. Let us eat something.
After resting for some time, my breathing has become normal. I am energetic after eating something too.
Yes, this means that if we run fast, exercise, our breathing becomes fast.
Yes, and when we rest, our breathing slows down.
Friends, have you observed that when you run or play, your breathing rate increases? Food gives us energy. The oxygen that we breathe helps in the breakdown of food and releases energy.
Respiration is a very interesting process. Shyam, last year our teacher had taught us a few things about it. Come, let us draw and find out how much we remember.
Let me draw a tree here. Remember, we had learned that trees and plants give us oxygen and we give them CO2 or carbon dioxide to use during photosynthesis.
Yes, and we breathe in oxygen and breathe out carbon dioxide.
Look, Ram, we breathe through our nose. Then the air passes through the windpipe or trachea and then to our lungs.
This is the nose, the windpipe, and these are the lungs.
The teacher had told us that the biggest muscle in our body lies below the lungs. What was its name?
The biggest muscle in our body is the diaphragm.
Yes, diaphragm. Wait, let me draw the diaphragm too in this drawing.
The lungs that you have drawn in this drawing are looking like balloons.
Like balloons? Actually, aren't the lungs like balloons? Ram, I have an idea. Let us go home. We shall do an experiment.
What kind of an experiment?
Come, let us go. I will tell you on the way. We shall take two balloons and two straws. Then we will join them for our experiment. Here, this is the material required. Let us begin. Ram, let us join these two straws with a tape like this. And at the other two ends, let us fold this straw and attach the balloons on both the straws. Let us take out the drawing we had made. Now, let us attach this model. Now, Ram blew air from this side of the straws.
Wow, Shyam, the balloons are getting inflated. It is so interesting. We also breathe through our nose like this and our lungs fill with oxygen.
Correct. Let us do it once more.
When we breathe, our lungs fill with oxygen like these balloons. And when we breathe out, our lungs deflate like these balloons.
Look, like this. Achoo! What happened, Ram? Did you catch a cold?
No, I think some dust particles have entered my nose.
Children, what are both of you doing? Eat something, you must be hungry.
Mother, do we sneeze?
Children, we have some tiny hair in our nose. If some foreign particles enter our nostrils, these hair filter it out. Because of the sneezing, those particles are sent out.
Oh, just like a strainer.
But always remember one thing, children. Always cover your nose and mouth with a handkerchief when you sneeze, as you might pass the expelled particles to someone else.
Mother, I have noticed that you cough when you use wood as a fuel to cook food.
Yes, Shyam. And it causes coughing.
The vehicles on the road also cause pollution, because of which a lot of people have difficulty in breathing.
You are right, Ram.
Friends, what are the reasons due to which the air gets polluted? We should together try and stop pollution. It is only then we will be able to breathe clean air. Friends, I hope you have understood how we breathe. But friends, how do we breathe when we swim? How do the animals who live underwater, like fishes, breathe? We will look for the answer to this question in our next video. We will meet soon.